Well, for me, I guess the first thing, I'm not sure if you all noticed, but I am the only black filmmaker here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I am. For the first time, I feel like a black lesbian, but the reality of it is I've never said that out loud.
They couldn't stay with you anymore. You know, they couldn't stay, just anywhere. And to even be able to eat and come through the front door, you know.
Yeah, who all stayed here again?
Well, Ray Charles, Ella Fitzgerald, Thurgood Marshall, Billie Holiday.
Oh my God.
If you really want me to take you back, Jelly Roll,
our
Morton stayed here.
Purpose. In this, what they're both doing.
Okay, I like that.
And us being intertwined in both.
I hope everybody wants to have more film festivals for lesbians and other artists, lesbian artists, I mean, of all types. But Paducah, Kentucky just happened to be where I live, and so it's important to me that I be visible in this town.
That I wanted something better for my people. That's what all I want. That's all I want.
Parallel is so that later on, filmmakers, black women, lesbian women, someone who is comfortable within themselves, whomever they are, can know that the parallel between the two worlds is okay. I guess that's what you feel. I guess it's a sense of pride.